What about the Bloodhound Gang? You were support act for the Bloodhound Gang also, weren't you?
No. I've been playing a couple of festivals and stuff like that.
Or like that, together? Yeah. Right.
We just met.
Pardon?
We just met.
Okay. But is it true that they like making jokes about him? That's what I heard?
Well, probably, you know, we're making jokes about them, you know. But Jimmy is a great guy. And it's cool that when you do your job, sort of like when you write songs, you do that seriously, but you don't take yourself seriously. Mm-hmm. You know, if I write a good song and it happens to be in top 10 or whatever, it doesn't make me sort of like a wiser man or, more whatever. It's not more, it's the same. It's just a matter of looks. So it's cool, you know, cool to make, you know, we're cracking jokes about everything and everybody all the time.
Mm-hmm.